Everybody here Hispanic and or Hispanic American? Who isn't? Do we have anybody? You don't want people coming. And you know better than any people how important borders are. You know better than anybody. You know, my poll numbers with Hispanics went way up. And they said, I wonder how that is. You want strong borders. Well, the Hispanics know better than anyone. You don't want people coming into our country that are going to do harm to you. And frankly, you don't want people coming into our country that are going to take your jobs. It's very simple. So at first, I was even a little surprised to see those numbers. Mike and I were discussing it. Then all of a sudden, it made a lot of sense.
It's no better than anyone.
We can't get the Democrats to do what they're supposed to do with the loopholes or with asylum. No, they're not doing their job. We call them the — they're not doing their job. The do-nothings, right? The do-nothings. They're not — well —
they hate America!
You can't.